myself Naman Modi from 8C.
This is the laser light falling on my laser security alarm. This is my arrangement.
If anyone opens the door, the gate blocks the light and the buzzer starts buzzing. And if we close it, it again stops. I am Naman Modi from 8C and I have made a laser security alarm. It works on the principle of photoconductivity. This is the laser light falling on the alarm. If any object comes in the path of the light, the buzzer starts buzzing and it alerts us. Now I am showing my arrangement. This is LDR. This is a switch. Now, this is a buzzer. This is battery. And this is a 10K resistor. BC547 transistor. And this is the laser light. The main component of my project is LDR. It is also known as photoresistor. Its resistance changes with light accordingly. Laser security alarm can be used in art galleries, museums for the protection of the valuables. They can be used even in the lockers in our house as an additional layer of security. They also find a place along the fences, doors, etc. to check the movement of the pets and babies. So this was all for my project. Hope you liked it. Thanks for watching.